I'm your king.
Well, I didn't vote for you.
You don't vote for kings.
Well, how'd you become king, then?
The Lady of the Lake, her arm clad in the purest shimmering samite, held aloft Excalibur from the bosom of the water, signifying by divine providence that I, Arthur, was to carry Excalibur. That is why I'm your king.
Listen, strange women lying in ponds distributing swords is no basis for a system of government. Supreme executive power derives from a mandate from the masses, not from some farcical aquatic ceremony.
Be quiet!
Oh, but you can't expect to wield supreme executive power just because some watery tart threw a sword at you.
Shut up!
Oh, but if I went round saying I was an emperor, just because some moistened bint had lobbed a scimitar at me, they put me away.
Shut up, will you? Shut up!
Ah, now we see the violence inherent in the system.
Shut up!
Oh, come and see the violence inherent in the system! Help, help, I'm being repressed!
Bloody peasant!
Oh, what a giveaway. Did you hear that? Did you hear that, eh? That's what I'm on about. Did you see him repressing me? You saw it?